Hi, I'm Jason, a machinist with Tormach. This is going to be our 15L Slant Pro lathe overview. So there's many advantages to a slant design versus a flat design. This includes better machine accuracy. You improve the machine rigidity and thermal stability due to the increase in casting density and just the size of the casting in a smaller space. You also improve the chip evacuation and the coolant and everything that's going to wash the chips off of a slanted surface more effectively than it will a flat surface. You can also increase the X travel in the same size footprint. This machine offers a max part diameter of 15 inches over the bed and 6.2 inches over the carriage. It has 10 inches of travel in X and 12 inches of travel in Z. This machine has a 3-horsepower spindle with a maximum RPM of 3,500. We have two different options for part holding. We can hold a D1 4-chuck or 5C collets. The maximum through diameter bore on the spindle is 1.5 inches. And all this fits in a footprint of 58 by 66 by 29 inches. This machine offers three different tool holding options, which is one of its great strengths because it gives us a lot of flexibility in how we set the machine up. We have an automatic 8-position turret, which lets you preload 8 tools, makes the setups and everything real quick and easy. Everything's preloaded in there all the time, ready to go. Another option we have is a quick change tool post, and we also have gang tooling. You can mix and match these together, so if you want to run a turret, you can also run a gang tooling or a quick change, or if you want to do a combination of gang tooling and quick change tooling, you have that options and the capabilities to do all of it, which makes the machine very flexible and very customizable to whatever jobs you have coming through your shop. All these are covered in their own videos on our YouTube channel. The 15L uses industry standard 3/4 inch tooling. Tormach offers a comprehensive line of all of this for you. We have ID tools, OD tools, we have grooving tools, boring bars, ER collets, everything you're going to need to get your machine up and running. The 15L utilizes our PathPilot control software. It functions the same as our mill, but it's been customized for the lathe. We also offer a conversational interface so that you can create simple parts and simple geometries right at the machine without the need for CAD CAM. The 15L has two different enclosure options. We have a full enclosure option and we also have a chuck guard. Some other features of this lathe include a flood coolant system which integrates into all the different tool holding options that we offer, whether it's the turret, quick change tooling, or gang tooling. It also has dovetailed hand scraped ways and precision ground ball screws. So that's our 15L Slant Pro lathe. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about our other CNC equipment.